nagyon okos vagy, szuper, nézd rá, nagyon ügyes.
We love talking to dogs, but what do they get of all this? What we say, or how we say it?
Intonation works similarly for many species. For example, excitement is expressed with a higher voice. But humans also have words. When we acquire a language, we learn sound sequences for everything. And this opens up a whole new world of communication. Is this a uniquely human brain capacity to use words? Or can dogs also make sense of what we say?
Using functional magnetic resonance imaging, we investigated how dog brains process speech. 13 family dogs learned to lie completely motionless for more than 7 minutes, and we measured their brain activity as they listened to their trainer's speech.
What we found was really surprising. Dogs care about both words and intonation. Like people, dogs also prefer to use their left hemisphere to process word meaning and the right hemisphere brain region to analyze intonation.
It also turned out that when we praise a dog, it activates the reward center of their brain, but only if both word meaning and intonation are praising. Dog brains, just like our brains, can separately process and also combine what we say and how we say it. Using words may be a human invention, but we now see that the neural mechanisms to process them are not uniquely human.